Oh, this is a cutie pie. This is Minnie. And her ID number at the Bolden Park Shelter is A5215852. She's an altered female chihuahua, about 12 years old, and came in on September 4th as a stray out of Covina. She's a little girl, only weighs about 11 pounds. She's quite svelte. She's got a really sweet disposition. She's very attentive to people. She wants to be around you. Very cooperative, but she loves attention. That looks like that, yeah. You just love being paid attention to, don't you? She prances on a leash. She doesn't just walk, she prances. She looks like a little antelope walking around. She's so cute. And she was, what, non-reactive to other dogs, right? Just walked right by them. That's fine.
Walked right by them, barking fine. And being crazy, and she just went, yeah,
yeah,
okay.
Yeah. She's alert and very active for her age. She is 12. Her one issue is that she has no teeth left except her two lower incisors. So
a
she's
cute
clearly.
Tongue
hanging.
Yeah,
which yeah, gives her that little tongue hanging. I've got it's so endearing. It's really, it's awful. She doesn't have any teeth, but it's so cute. It's just really, really darling.
Yes.
This is Minnie, and she's just going to be a great lap dog, right?
Yes.
Aw, she needs a new place.
She'd be at Go Anywhere with Your Dog. She came right up to me, let me put the leash on.
Oh, yeah.
Very comfortable with that. Came right out and pranced around the grounds here. And
yeah.
I think she'd be wonderful just to, you know, kind of a little bit heavy maybe for a purse dog, but certainly could go with you anywhere.
She's a tote bag dog.
A tote bag dog.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah. And she's going to get you attention if you want to sit in the cafe or take her to work. She's a sweetheart, and she likes meeting people, so she's going to be a good companion. She's a doll. But she is 12, so she needs somebody with a special heart to give to a senior dog. And get her out of here and make her comfy. She deserves it. This is a sweetheart. This is Minnie at the Bolden Park Shelter.